I had killed Johnny Garcia as surely as if I had strangled him. 9 years seem a long time when they come between the age of 10 and 19. In that time, most kids become young men. We were weakened by our struggle with the world. We never grew up. Instead, we merged ourselves like animals into a herd and became a gang. But like kids, we still did whatever we felt like at the moment. We picked in the orange groves, made a little money, but we gambled that away. Some boys began to drink beer and whiskey. A few began to smoke marijuana. Some even drifted into serious crime.
Enough.
People couldn't understand us now. The things we did, why we did them. Because the reasons were hidden away in those 9 years of growing up in an angry world. And we lived under the constant threat of punishment. Punishment from the same authority that would not recognize and accept us as human beings. I lived in fear too. But I had to put on a brave mask and keep proving to myself and to the gang again and again that I was not afraid. Caught in the circle of fear and hatred, violence seemed my only way out. Then I got a glimpse of another way, with Rosalie. For the first time in my life, I began to feel what happiness love might bring. This way seemed to hold hope for a better future, for more real satisfaction.